Tori, we've came a long way from our first date at the upperclassmen, right? Please don't tell anyone that was actually the location. The place was gross, but I didn't have another option. I wanted to hang out with you.
Yeah. Hey, guys. Short and sweet. I love you guys. I wish you the best. And always there for you. Love you, Dad.
Congratulations, Devin and Tori. Looking forward to seeing your relationship grow. And looking forward to seeing your family grow. And congratulations. We love you.
Devin and Tori, I just want to say I wish you the best. I love you so much. And I can't wait to follow this journey with you. Love you guys.
Guys, I love you both. You're a great, great match for each other, and I'm so proud of you, and I wish you the very best.
Mr. and Mrs.
Devin and Tori.
Yeah,
I look great.
Oh,
I look great. opportunity to officially welcome you to the family as my brother-in-law. Thank you for taking such good care of my girls, and I know you will continue to do so. Now, let's back it up a little bit so I can tell you all about my sister.
Over the last 10, 11 years has, you know, he's changed a lot, but I've never seen change like when Tori came into his life. And that's, I mean, I got chills right now, because that's not me just up here, you know, lip service. That's real. Devin's has changed for the better. I know you have an unbelievable daughter. I appreciate, you know, you guys taking Devin under your wing and allowing him into your daughter's life. And, you know, Tori, I think the world of you. I think you guys together are going to be unbelievable. I wish you nothing but the best. You know, I love both of you guys so much, and here's to years of happiness. So with the last speech, everybody raise your glasses. Cheers to the newlywed couple, Devin and Tori Williams.